George Silverman, president of ACUS, along with all the Formula One drivers taking part in tonight's Grand Prix. Now, please stand for the national anthem of the United States of America.
Woo! Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallant.